In Belgium, NATO allies send Finland and Sweden's request to become members of the military alliance to their legislatures for approval. Russia pushes deeper into Ukraine after capturing the last Ukrainian-held city in the industrial area of Luhansk. In the U.S., police in Highland Park, Illinois, arrest a suspect in a shooting Monday that killed 6 people and injured at least 30 during a July 4th Independence Day parade. And U.S. forces Korea announces the arrival of F-35A jets in South Korea as the Allies increase joint military exercises.